There's a lot to discover in UltraEdit with its many features, commands, and settings. And fortunately, there's a simple way to quickly do so. It's called the Command Palette. The Command Palette is a searchable list of all commands and settings in UltraEdit. When you're in the middle of an intense editing session and you don't want to leave the keyboard, the Command Palette is at your service. Open it up by pressing Ctrl Shift P. You can also open it by clicking the icon at the top right of the ribbon. To filter the Command Palette, simply begin typing part of the name of the command or setting that you're looking for. As the list is filtered, you'll see matching commands on the left, the location of the command or setting in the middle, and its key mapping, if it has one, on the right. Use the mouse or arrow keys to select and activate the command or open up the associated setting dialog. At the top of the command palette, you'll see favorites and recently used items. To add or remove an item to your favorites, just click the star icon next to it. The recently used section is helpful when you want to reuse a feature or adjust a setting, but you can't quite remember where it's located. Click the X to clear the recently used items. The command palette keeps things simple by putting the full power of UltraEdit right at your fingertips. With it, you can quickly find what you need without reaching for the mouse, opening up the help docs, or searching through the menu system. Give it a try. You might be surprised at just how much you come to rely on it. If you're not yet using UltraEdit, try it out today at the download link in the description and join us in the pursuit of text editing perfection. As always, happy editing.